What's going on, guys? Welcome back. This is part three of my Call of Duty 3 playthrough. Not too much commentary on this one. Just got other stuff going on in the background. I needed to do something passively, and it was either going to be like Spider-Man DLC or this. So I figured I'd just do this because there's so much Call of Duty content on my channel already that with me talking over it with a camera, this is going to be one where I don't have it. Don't necessarily need it on this one. Played this game a lot before. There's not really too much free action going on. I'm gonna really do that with games that I truly want to play over, or games that I've never played. Like, I've never played Vanguard, and that's gonna be the last on my Call of Duty list. So it's this game and then Vanguard, and then I have no more Call of Duty till the next one comes out in November of 2024. But other than that, like games like Metro or like Atomic Heart or games that I haven't like played yet, I'm gonna definitely have a camera. I'm definitely gonna have a microphone. So sit back, relax, enjoy, guys.
Sergeant, good to see you're well.
No thanks to Jerry. Much thanks to your man here.
Cole's a good man. Is this all of you who made it?
Jerry took prisoners. They're being held in a tavern up away, flanked by 42s. We couldn't get near it.
Now you have our help.
Cole, get those doors open.
Time to go! Get moving! ammo. Take up positions. Someone cover that window.
Sir.
What is it?
Well, we got what we came for, sir. The tank crew, I mean, and I was
wondering... Spit it out, Private! I'm on the clock here!
I was wondering why we aren't bugging out here, sir.
Because we are taking this town, is
why. I thought we don't have the manpower, sir.
Give those tankers guns, and we do! Look, the Polish are stranded up on Mount Ormel, trying to hold onto that hill with both hands. They'll need reinforcements. Reinforcements that'll have to move through this town to get there. You understand? Borders! Three crews! Too dangerous! Get in this building! Find a crowbar! The door is boarded up. Find something to break it open.
Basement to ammo storage. There's enough explosives down here to take them out permanently.
Good idea. Set a charge on these barrels.
Hurry! We don't have much time. Move it, Cole! Set those charges! Hurry! We don't have much time.
What's wrong?
Fuse must be defective. Wait here.
Sergeant, no, wait!
If the fuse is defective, the chargers are defective, and we're all dead!
Jonathan!
Jesus.
He's okay. Lieutenant!
Cole, can you stand up there, Private?
Steady there.
Oh, we thought we lost you for a moment there, like we lost Kala.
I'm putting it in for the Victoria Cross, you know. And you for a promotion.
Corporal.
All right. Someone get on the radio to command. They can start moving armor through Saint-Lambert. Let's get some reinforcements to the Polish, eh?
Attacking the mace is one thing. Now! Now, hold it! Let's go, King Boy, fighting! Get to the tank! What? Get in the tank!
Come on! We don't have much time! Focus on that guy! They're taking out our tanks! Make every shot count! The tank is pulling through the western line!
Trouble!
Get out of here and form up with Papa John!
We have fortified the western flank because the bush are starting to break through.
But that gun has us pinned down.
So we try to beat their move. Splinter, pull out down through the trench. Rudinsky, provide sniper fire from those bushes up there. I'll take Nova and go around the side. Pahater, back up Ulan or Lucky. To the other bunker!
Everybody in the trench! The Germans are moving in the open!
To the southeast!
Move out! Move up to the trench!
Fighting in by me! Out of the infantry! To the southeast!
Thank you.
way!
Come on! Canadians sent the radio operator! He's on the North Ridge!
Use it!
The Germans are right behind me!
Radio! Use the artillery strike now! The Hatter, you go with Baron!
Leslie Baron!
Go with this Canuck! Until he gets back! Yeah, advancing!
Germans!
Pull back!
Push to the north!
A secondary position!
Secondary! Jeez! There's Krauts all over the place!
Walk your way up past the gate!
Up the hill, Hawkins!
I'll get help! Stay!
Hold his position till he gets back!
You're advancing! Fall back!
Fall
back! Stick with me!
Hold this position until he gets back!
You're advancing! Fall back! Fall back! Secondary position! Stick with me! Fall back! Stay close to me! Pull back to the secondary position!
Soon enough.
Bahater, spot targets for the guns.
To the east!
Hunter! We're heading up the base to get cover to the Canadians! Let's go!
What happened to the Canucks?
Stupidity?
The Canadians are on their way!
Breaking through!
Where are the green flares?
What difference does it make?
The Canucks were to use green flares to signal their approach, so we would... It's not the Canadians! The Dinsky! Lucky!
He's dead, Ulan! We will be too if we don't fall back! Artillery! Ulan! Spot target with Bahater!
That's advancing! Keep the tanks from the base! Killed him! Destroyed! This close will end up like battle. Killed him! In
fire! Radio in! We need the Canadians!
Radio's gone! We've no more support!
We will not lose this hill! Keep fighting! Down the base!
Where
That's it! They're running! We did it! We did it!
I'm sorry, we got here a little late.
I want time to gather my men.
I thought I saw your squad up at the manor house.
The dead ones. I don't want to see them buried here. I want to take them home.
Well, they've certainly earned that, at least. Commander Shakowitz, are you all right?
I'll be home soon. They will surrender soon.
The Bosch? That's not likely, not while they still have a way out.
That being...
Show one.
Get a 30 on that position there. Huxley, find some more sandbags.
From Major Holden.
The Poles and Canucks have taken Hill 262. Jerry's fallen back. Hard.
Towards us?
Every last godforsaken one of them.
We're gonna need more ammo.
Ammo! We need more ammo!
Where's the ammo?
I need a clip!
On the right!
Get the cover!
Concentrate your fire!
Let's go!
Where's the damn artillery? Here comes four of them!
Come on!
forward!
Move behind those sandbags! Out of here! Move!
Germans in the open! Northeast! Stick with me!
Running me over. Give me a flash.
Get your ass back here quick. Give me a runner. We're marking targets. Flare. Cover Guzzo. Guzzo's pinned down by that MG. Cover Guzzo. Air support will take out whatever's near those flares.
And she's got Guzzo zero.
Guzzo's pinned down by that MG. Guzzo's pinned down by that MG. You idiot!
shot Guzo!
Pickles! Guzo's running right next to a flare! We gotta get him out before air support arrives! Follow me!
Shot!
Where the hell's that damn medic?
The medic's dead!
Oh, damn it! Dix!
McCullen. McCullen.
Ah, forget him, Dix.
McCullen told me to tell you.
You're not dying like him.
He told me to tell you. You should go to hell.
Stay with me,
but
Dix.
You're okay, Guzo.
Dix.
You're okay.
Come on, buddy. God damn it.
Somebody get me a bandage for my leg here!
Who's in charge here?
What do you need, Private?
Jerry's falling back. Your squad's needed on the other side of town to drive him out.
All right, you're with us. We could use the firepower. The rest of you, ammo up, leave your gear. Just your weapons and bullets. Jerry's trying to flank our boys! Let's go!
In the open! North!
Go, go, go!
Warning! Warning! Move out! stop German tank!
I'm Guzzo. One rule, you're no good to me dead.
What kind of pep talk was that?
You want inspiration, Private? Read a poem.
Canadian and American reinforcements arrive to help seal the Falaise Gap and close off any route of escape for the retreating German soldiers. Four days later, Allied forces liberate Paris, bringing an end to the Battle of Normandy.
Okay, guys, I think that's pretty much it. Yeah, that's Call of Duty 3. I played it a few times. It's a good game. This is right before Call of Duty kind of launched itself into the to the fucking stratosphere after COD 4. COD 4 was like the big one. World at War was like people bought World at War, and then Modern Warfare 2 fucking just skyrocketed that shit, like the original Modern Warfare 2. But this one, I actually remember people back in the day when we were talking about Call of Duty 3, is how shitty it was. And as in, you know, as somebody who's like 30 now, you know, I back compared to when did this game come out? 2006. So I was 13 when this game came out. This game is nearly 20 years old. It looks good. It holds up. I think it's a pretty fun game. You know, it's a military World War II shooter. It's probably the last World War II shooter of its kind. It's weird to say that, and you're going to be like, nah, there's World War II shooters. Yeah, of course there is. World, literally Call of Duty World War II. But that's a very story-driven, very cinematic thing. This was like your last history lesson video game, in a way. But it was kind of gearing into that more cinematic feel, but it was still kind of like giving you this, you know, this history lesson, which I love, and I think it's great, but this is the last Call of Duty to do that, because after that, they all became about action movie cinematic things. World at War was extremely dark, and they did the history stuff, but it was really from the characters within the game, that which from their point of view. It wasn't like a narrator talking about how 4 months later, we, you know, what you just seen on the screen, we liberated Paris from the Nazis. There's a difference with the narration in the games, and this is the last one to kind of have that, to my knowledge. I don't know about Vanguard. I heard Vanguard's a different type of game. People didn't like it. People who want real history shit weren't into it because it was kind of like this fictional history shit. I don't know, but what I do know is that I had a good time playing it. I know there wasn't really much commentary till now, but fortunately, there's only so much time I get to spend playing games, and if I get the opportunity to play a game, even if I'm not going to be able to talk about, you know, the game while I'm doing it. I mean, I think Call of Duty 3, nobody really gives a fuck about my opinion. 17 years old, like I said, it's fucking probably not nobody's favorite Call of Duty. I mean, I'm sure there's somebody out there that's like, Call of Duty 3 is the best game of all time. Like, I don't know who that fucking person is, but they might be out there. But, really happy to play this. I'm on to Vanguard, and then I am, like I said at the beginning of the video, completely done with the Call of Duty franchise. There's a few lingerers out there, like World of War Final Front, which I was going to do, but I looked into it, and it's like 90% the same game as World of War, and I really don't want to just, like, you know, play it to do one mission in the middle of the game. It doesn't seem really worth it for me. Unless you guys demand it. By the time I'm done with unless you guys demand it. I'm going to. What am I talking about? Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. I'm going to mute myself, let the credits roll, let Richard Farrelly and Adam Gascoigne. Adam Gascoigne did a lot of shit on here, dude. He wrote the script, the story. Yeah, great guy. Don't remember who he is. Tony Kwok. Anyway, have a great day, guys. See you in the next one. Peace out. Bye-bye.